I've always been a big Escher fan. I just love his boundless imagination. And so when I thought of doing a couple of woodcuts using the CNC router, I thought I'd do one of his prints, one of his black and white prints. One of the ones he did of the regular division of the plane. This is quite a small print, but it was interesting just to see if it would work.